that Brossa is an artist and Tapia is a poet, that Portabella is a poet and Brossa is a filmmaker, that Brossa is a film, not a filmmaker, that Brossa is a film, he is a film, I am a film, you are a film, we are a film. I've been thinking about language and breath, about which one pre-mediates the other, and then about which one is the more urgent for poetry.